Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video, bisect or divide 170 degree angle in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length by this way and taking here point B and here C. Now drawing 170 degree angle on the point B. So first putting the protector on the point B perfectly, then counting. So this is 170 degree. So first marking here 170 degree angle perfectly. Okay. Next, joining this line to get 170 degree angle. Now taking here point A, so angle ABC, this is 170 degree. And next, bisecting this angle with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking a length greater than half of this and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line which bisect the angle ABC by this way. So now taking here point D. Okay, so here angle ABD, this is 85 degree, and angle DBC, this is also 85 degree. So therefore angle ABC, angle ABC, this is 170 degree, and angle ABD, this is equal with angle DVC, both are equal. So 170 by 2, so this is 85 degree angle. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your